How to import UI from Figma to Roblox Studio. So what I am showing you here is a basic guide. So first we are gonna install this plugin called Figma to Roblox. After we select Convert Selection, check that the icons are exported. And then we are gonna change the position to 0.5 so we can see the UI. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe for more future videos.